It's Will Kimbrough for another Lick of the Day, and I'm playing a Fender Jazzmaster, which I just got. I've always wanted one. A bunch of my guitar heroes played them, like the Beach Boys and the Ventures and Television and Elvis Costello and Jay Mascis of Dinosaur Jr. and Nels Klein of Wilco. And so here it is. It's beautiful. I just had a great week in Texas and Louisiana and Memphis and down South Alabama. And this week I'm about to head out to Lexington, Kentucky and Louisville and Newport, Kentucky, as well as Birmingham, Alabama and Decatur/Atlanta, Georgia. So I'll see y'all there. Today's lick of the day is a Beatles lick from a song off Revolver, one of the great records that everyone should own. And the song is I Want to Tell You, which is full of all kind of great guitar stuff. And this is the bridge part. And learning this opened up a lot of possibilities for me. So here we go. There you go. A great Beatles lick for you. Have a great week. I'll see you in Kentucky, Alabama, and Georgia.